Hello to all the families watching today's video. My name is Marie, and in this video, we are going to be singing a welcome song, and we are going to be reading the book, Not a Stick by Antoinette Portis. We're also going to do some exercises with rhythm sticks. If you don't have rhythm sticks at home, that's okay. You can also use some spoons or markers to tap together. For our activity, we are going to be making some crafts with popsicle sticks or any sticks that you can find at home. Let's begin our song and welcome each and everyone. Hello everybody and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hello everybody and how are you? How are you today? Hello everybody and give a wave, give a wave, give a wave. Hello everybody and give a wave. You today. Hello everybody and give a thumbs up, give a thumbs up, give a thumbs up. Hello everybody and give a thumbs up. How are you today? I hope that everyone is doing safe and doing well at their homes. Okay, let's start our storytelling. Not a Stick by Antoinette Portis. Hey, be careful with that stick. It's not a stick. What do you think is happening here? The pig is trying to catch a shark with his imaginary fishing rod. Look where you're going with that stick. What stick? Do you think it's now a stick? He's pretending to be part of a band. Watch where you point that stick. This is not a stick. He used the stick now as a paintbrush to create his masterpiece. Now, what are you doing with that stick? It's not a stick. It's now a barbell or weights to do some exercise. Don't trip on that stick. I'm telling you, it's not a stick. It's now part of the horse. He's holding on the stick, pretending he's riding a horse. So, still standing around with that stick? This is not a stick. Now he's pretending to be living in the caves and he's holding a spear. Okay then, what is it? It's now a sword trying to protect the castle from the dragon. It's my not a stick. Now he's using the stick to hold the dragon as his pet. The end. What a wonderful book to think of what you can create using a stick. A stick is not just a stick. You can create many different things with it. Example that you can create are, ding, you can create magic wands with your stick. You can also create, ding, a maze with your stick. You can also create maybe different vehicles or even an airplane, ding. And you can also use a stick to create flowers or some decor for your room or your home. Ding. For me, I have created a wonderful rhythm stick with it. I can dance with my ribbons on a stick. I can make small circles and big circles with it. I also made a feathery bookmark with a stick. I just use a tape and tape the back. Isn't that neat? And it also makes a sound. Okay, children, I hope that you can find some different materials from your home that you can put together with your sticks and create something interesting and exciting. Now, we are going to be singing a few songs. So if you can get two markers to tap together, or if you can find two spoons to tap together, that'd be great. I'm going to be using my rhythm sticks. We're gonna sing three different songs. The first song is Tap Your Sticks, and it goes like this. Tap your sticks, tap your sticks, everyone, everyone. Can you tap your sticks? Can you tap your sticks? Just like this, just like this. Tap your sticks, tap your sticks, way up high, way up high. Now bend down, now bend down. Touch the ground, touch the ground. Great. Now we're going to do our next song, which is called Wind the Bobbin Up. It goes like this. Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up, pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Wind it back again, wind it back again, pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the windows, point to the door. Put your sticks together, one, two, three. Gently place them on your knee. Where are your knees? Let's do that one more time. It goes like this. Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up. Pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Wind it back again, wind it back again. Pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor. Point to the windows, point to the door. Put your sticks together, one, two, three. Gently place them on your knees. Great! Okay, now we're going to be pretending that we are making a pizza using our sticks. So we're going to use our minds to think of how we can create a pizza. Okay, first thing we have to do is to get a dough. So let's pretend we have a piece of dough and we're going to be mixing the dough. It goes like this. Mixing the dough, mix, mix, mix. Mixing the dough, mix, mix, mix. Mixing the dough, mix, mix, mix. Mixing the dough. Now we're going to try to roll the dough. If you have a flat surface, you can pretend that you're rolling the dough. I'm gonna show you. Rolling the dough, roll, roll, roll. Rolling the dough, roll, roll, roll. Rolling the dough, roll, roll, roll. Rolling the dough. Now we're going to pretend that we are slicing some vegetables. Slicing up the vegetables, slice, slice, slice. Slicing up the vegetables, slice, slice, slice. Slicing up the vegetables, slice, slice, slice. Slicing up the vegetables. Now we're going to grate some cheese and we're going to angle one stick like this. Grating the cheese, grate, grate, grate. Grating the cheese, grate, grate, grate. Grating the cheese, grate, grate, grate. Grating the cheese. Awesome! Now we have to sprinkle our ingredients. Can you pretend you're sprinkling it? Sprinkling the ingredients, sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Sprinkling the ingredients, sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Sprinkling ingredients, sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Sprinkling the ingredients. Now we have to walk, just like this. We're gonna walk to the oven and we're gonna bring the pizza in the oven. It goes like this. Walking to the oven, walk, walk, walk. Walking to the oven, walk, walk, walk. Walking to the oven, walk, walk, walk. Walking to the oven. Putting the pizza in, put it in. Putting the pizza in, put it in. Putting the pizza in, put it in. Putting the pizza to bake. Now we're going to be waiting. Waiting patiently for the pizza. Waiting patiently for the pizza. waiting patiently for the pizza until it's time to be ready. Okay, so now we are going to pretend we're going to take the pizza out. Ready? Take the pizza out. Ding! It's ready. And we're going to eat. Eating the pizza. Yum, yum, yum. Eating the pizza. Yum, yum, yum. Eating the pizza. Yum, yum, yum. Eating all the pizza. Yay! That was great pretend playing and thinking of the different steps of how we can pretend to create a pizza and eat a pizza. I hope that you enjoyed today's video for the families and children watching. And I hope that you also enjoyed our book, It's Not a Stick. And I hope that you also do the activities of creating something interesting with the use of sticks. I hope that all of you are staying safe and well at home. Until next time, we'll see you again. Bye!